Hey guys, Nick here, and welcome to another episode of Survival Island. And today, guys, we're gonna continue working on shoot. Press the button. Get out the door. We're gonna continue working on this. In the last episode, we started working on a sugarcane farm, or we're working on a sugarcane farm. Sorry, I forgot I split the last one into two. Shoot, mine this. Mine faster. I need the potatoes. Yeah, I gathered a little bit of stuff on camera. So, yeah. This should stop the leaking. I think. If it doesn't, I'll be pretty butthurt. And we still need more. Six, seven. I need four pieces of stone. All right, here we go. All right. I believe I actually still have some coal in these, so I'll just boom, 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 boom. All right, I need my own super pumpkin because there is one in this world, but it's only for like smokers and stuff. Yeah, no, super smelters, so handy, and I could really use one. Alright, so. After this, the next thing I have to do is. Oops, perfect. And this way. Oh, just gotta mine this. There. That. All right, this way. Now, next thing. All right, I got a little bit more sand. All right, up here. Okay. Now, for the next thing I have to do. Currently going to be the hardest thing. That worked. I'm very happy that worked. Okay, break that. Break that. Alright. Alright. I don't have torches. Boom. Let's take this dirt. Wish I had doors. Because I need to drain that. Draining stuff with sponge takes a while. Alright. Oh shoot, I need to cut this on my way down. Come on. Get rid of all the sand. All right. I think this is the fastest I've ever drained out a room. To be fair, that's not saying much. Here are my torches. Okay, let's grab a little bit of sand. Yeah, look at this. It's gonna be a little interesting because I'll have to light it up, but still. Alright, that is 6 sponge, which is all I've needed so far. Find this. All right. There. There. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Come on. There. And there. All right. There should be one more sponge somewhere. Oh, there it is. Okay. Break that. Break that. Break that. Break that. Break that. There we go. And that leaves one more. This is the fastest I've ever drained a room. Although this one's gonna take me a minute, because I have to get to the top of that. All right, there, there. Ha, I have a door this time. Okay. Now, with a clear entrance in and out, I just need the sponges again. I thought that dripping was coming from the ceiling. I'm glad I was wrong. Alright. Go. Break that. These are all the sponges I have, so I have to get them back. Break that. And there is dripping coming from the ceiling. Great. Just great. There. That's this room drained out. Those were marking stuff. Okay, well, whatever. It's fine. It's really not, but whatever. I'll have to deal with it later. There, there, there. I'm also very limited in dirt, so. That. So, sugarcane farm. Yeah. I don't have much sugarcane, so I can't do much with that yet. Supposed to be. I forget, I'm sorry. Me make an outline around here. Okay, I'm trying to figure this out. I really am. Hang on. I have a blueprints world here. What? Okay, so one, two, three, four, five, six. And how many blocks wide is that? Hang on. Two back. Two back from the sugarcane. Cool. So, this is redstone. Right, one, two, three. Observer, redstone. Yeah. I'm gonna grab some glass. There. Right. I hate doing that. It's so hard to get glass. Right. Okay. Dang it. Okay. Gotta break this away. So when one piece of sugarcane hits this, it'll break it. Using one of these. I just a little bit of. I don't have many of these left. That's not good. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot about that. Okay. Okay. forgot I'm not in the Sky Mountain. I don't have my light truck. So that works. That's a good thing, because now I don't have to take up as much space. Okay. And since the system is so compact, I could probably move this one back. And I probably should move this one back. Let's just do it. It's so hard to get sea lanterns, too. It's hard to get stuff in Survival Island nowadays. Alright, I need that. Let's mine all of this. Break all of these. Oh, I hated doing that. I'll grab this. Okay. Still trying to figure out this design, so bear with me. Okay. That's good. Break that. Wait, no. Don't put that there. Okay, and now I need to get through here. Worked before. Okay. Well, was it that there was redstone there, or was it that? Oh, I can't test that. Well, I could. Okay. So we need to replace that with a new sea lantern. Yeah, we have one of these working, and there's going to be three of them. And then the sugarcane will all collect this way. Speaking of which, actually, this doesn't need to be a sea lantern. We just need to. Like, that's gonna be blocked up anyway. Activated all of them, right? Yeah. Okay, that is one system down. And three more to go. All right. And it looks neat from down here. Okay, that's good. So yeah, have a look at that. Let's get some sugarcane in there. I also have no idea how long we've been recording, so that's great. I'll probably end off as soon as I get all two pieces of my sugarcane in there. Like, that's all I have right now. This is it. I've used a lot of sugarcane. Yeah, you know, it's not all gonna be perfect, but you know. Let's grab some. Because we need a lot of paper, and automatic sugarcane farms never cease to disappoint me. Or what? Never cease to disappoint me. Automatic sugarcane farms never disappoint me when it comes to sugarcane. This manual one, on the other hand, does not fully load when I join the world. I know there are better versions of an automatic sugarcane farm that I could be using, but I don't know, I prefer this one. Look at this. That'll happen every time, and then it falls down there. At which point, ow. I think the room's too small. Hang on. Seven, ooh, Okay, I might be able to fix that, but I don't know. We'll have to see. Until that, till next time, guys, I'll figure this out off camera. I have a lot of fun with this stuff, so I'll figure it out off camera. So, yeah, guys, until next time, I'd like to thank you all for watching. I'd like to ask you to like, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications, share this video with everyone you know and love, and I will see you all later. Bye!